Get back to today's talker.
Yeah.
We are looking at a political flyer that got sent home to a local elementary school student. Mm-hmm. It happened in Schenectady County. The Daily Gazette picking up the story. The child's mother called it shameful, rejecting President Trump's nomination of Betsy DeVos for education secretary. The article says the Schenectady Teachers Union produced the flyer, but it wasn't supposed to be sent home. We asked what you thought, and we got some pretty good comments here. Christine Manillo says, the school shouldn't take a position in politics and push it on the children.
Right.
I believe it's okay for the teachers and administration to have their views, but to never place these views on the children. They're not there to learn. They're there to learn, not to be brainwashed.
Yeah.
Another good comment from Belinda Callanan. So tired of schools talking politics in school with the kids. It's not the place of school staff to push views on students. There are also a couple of good comments saying that this is an important conversation to have, but it's important for the schools to make all of this age appropriate, too, unbiased. We talked about it before. Of course, you have to discuss government and politics
in school.
More in the framework.
History.
Right.
Exactly.
Exactly.
You don't have to add politics into it.
I think it can be tough for everyone, but you have to be very careful how you word things, especially in the climate today.
Right. Yeah.
You know, you just have to be fair to all sides.
All right.
Have some balance.
Thank you for sharing.
Lighten things up a little.